take advantage of a collision between the race-leading Red Bulls to claim a podium finish. Guys on the pit wall are livid, and you can understand why. Red Bull had the 1-2 in the bag until that coming together. Both the cars will have to pit, and that will give the chasing pack a chance. Say Red Bull will be having serious words with both of their drivers this afternoon, but one team who are sure to be celebrating are Mercedes, who capitalized on the situation to gain a podium. maintain second place whilst managing fuel. An aggressive middle stint is coming back to haunt Ferrari. Their driver will be trying to manage what little fuel they have, and it's going to take all his experience to maintain this position until the end of the race.
Position, but do not allow the car to run out of fuel.
aggressive middle stint saw the Ferrari make big gains. They were able to manage the fuel superbly and secured a great result for them and the team. Recover from a five-place grid penalty to finish fifth. Force India are sat in seventh today. A gearbox change saw a solid qualifying punished by a five-place grid penalty. Could we see their driver recover the positions throughout this race?
Objective for the day. Your objective is to finish fifth today.
for forgetting that Force India's driver had suffered a five-place grid penalty today. Their driver refused to be pushed into the middle of the field by gaining positions throughout the race. Finish the race in first. With the chaos of the rain starting to clear, we can see without any doubt that Red Bull intend to make this a race to remember. From dead last to potential race winner, they could actually do this. maintain first position whilst navigating past the back markers. The Mercedes has a good chance at taking first here today. He just needs to make sure he can find his way through the back markers before he's challenged from behind.
Record of four wins in Hungary. Maintain focus. This is the final few laps.
Mercedes will be ecstatic today. Having only the back of the pack to worry about, their driver took the car to a well-deserved first-place finish.